The fifth hole is appropriately named Needle's Eye, and at 95 yards is an interesting test, as mature oak trees at only 10 yards apart leave no room for error, and accuracy is required to a well-bunkered green.